Okay, guys, let's get these changes made. approach High 24. You're pulling out the second lap over here. Pit this lap. Mansell's got better pace, he's managing to pull away from you. You're 5 seconds behind Mansell. Looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Looks like the weather's going to improve shortly. We expect the rain to stop in the next couple of laps. Remember to pit this lap. Be aware you've got a reserve of fuel and can afford to use more to up your pace if you feel it's needed. Mansell's now pitting. Mansell has entered the pit. Pit in this lap. You have a 6 second gap over the car behind. 6 seconds. There's been a crash in Sector 3. Yellow flag conditions. No overtaking. The crash in Sector 3 has been cleared. Back up to racing speed in Sector 3. Fuel is looking really good. You've managed that really well. We're ready for you. Box in this lap. Running on full revs, he's trying to close the gap. given a drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. Stay focused and box in the next three laps. Rich fuel on Mix 3 is there if you need it. You have the performance available and it's your call as to when and where to use it. At the moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds. The tyres on the car behind are much newer than ours. We need to maintain our gap if possible. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Recommend you switch over to intermediates next time you pit. The current tyre you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions. You have a 2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. This is your final chance to serve the penalty. Drive through the pits this lap or you'll be disqualified from the race. Don't take the drive-through penalty this lap, you will be disqualified. This is your final chance to serve the penalty. Drive through the pits this lap or you'll be disqualified from the race. You have quite a bit of spare fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. Traffic as you rejoin the track. We'll be right back. Adjusting the brake balance back. rating. Wave yellows in sector 3. Yellow flag conditions apply. Watch out for debris. Box, box, box. Pit crew will ready option tyres for your next stop. Exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Great pace, keep this focus. That was the fastest lap of the race. Not much between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds.